The next item is really to, for us to go over the minutes, the draft minutes of the 3rd and the 17th, so I don't know. We can do that. I don't think
Roy is necessary.
No, no, Roy doesn't need to. I'm just going to say, I'm not sure the public, I mean, the public needs to sit here while we go over those minutes, but that's up to you guys.
You're welcome to stay.
Roy, you, before I hit the red button here, do you have any comments or anything? Before we talk about that, anybody have any comments? Anyone? Okay. We're not going to do it for the minutes.
Yeah, well, I only made like 6 or 7 copies, so.
Well, I have draft minutes.
And you've seen them. I sent them to, see so you know what they were. And I have copies that go to the public to look through.
Yeah, but I don't think we could do that. I don't think you could, see, that was my, that's why I never got back to you, because I don't think by sending minutes to 2 out of 3 members, I think that is in fact, a meeting.
Okay.
I don't think we could do anything with minutes until right now.
All right.
To be honest. Okay, and what I did, Diane, is I took the minutes that you did send me, and then I kind of made some edits, and so here are five of them. So you can compare this if you want to your, I mean, again, these are more edits than, you know, typos and,
yep.
Than I would call anything, can I give you the seventh? You have the, just the 3rd there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and then we move the 17th.
Well, I usually do have a
black line.
Yeah. So I have no idea what the changes were made.
Yeah. Here you go. Here's the 17th.
There you go.
Thank you.
And so you want to do the 3rd first or you want to do the 17th? I don't know. 3rd? I mean, it was just to be consistent, like making agreed upon procedures in the board. Sometimes we refer to it as AUP, sometimes it's APR. I think we should put the number, I think, you know, we should detail the public attending, items that we attending from the press. Sometimes,
did you add them in the
minute? No, no, I would have no idea.
Well, Ellen, you were at the 3rd, I mean, the 3rd, and was Shannon there, or that was the 17th?
I think she was there.
She was
for part of it.
Mm-hmm. Shannon, anybody else that you know that was for us?
No.
I mean, sometimes we had like Diane T. I just, you know, said Diane Tennant.
Okay.
And we had, I think, Dennis T. And I mentioned Dennis French. So, again, I mean, those are the kind of significant. I did add that on the August 3rd meeting, I did ask for the draft documents to be returned to the auditors.
Yeah, I don't think you did.
No, I asked for them to be returned, but I didn't ask for them when I handed them out. I didn't want that.
Right.
I don't remember
you saying they had to be returned.
Yeah.
I really don't.
You want me to get away with that?
Do you remember that, Bill?
I do not remember anybody being told to return them. As a matter of fact, when I left the meeting, I told somebody else at the meeting. Also, I said, well, it must not be.
No, I asked that they be returned because
She asked me if I remembered. Yeah. And I specifically said to somebody after the meeting, they must be public documents because he did not ask for them to be returned.
I didn't ask for them to return at the beginning, but when we stood up, everybody left, Roy had a box of all the documents. And I said, please give me
after the meeting with everyone?
Well, it was right at the end of the meeting.
I left after you adjourned the meeting, so.
Mm-hmm. I mean, normally I'm sitting there right at my computer and I write down everything you said. I did put down that you said you're going to make a list of who happened. But I don't
know. No, that was the October 7th, the August 17th.
Okay.
We did make a list of who had it for the
17th.
I don't remember what I had for lunch today, so I'm no help.
Where is that in here?
The last one. Richard.
I
and 17th. And here, it's the same thing. We don't have the members of the press.
Do you know who else might have been at the meeting on the 17th?
I wasn't there. Chris Flood was there.
You were?
I was not. Chris Flood.
Did someone else come from the cake?
Just Chris.
So Chris was there. Mm-hmm. Chris Flood.
Somebody there from
WRD maybe?
WRD. I thought there was somebody with a camera.
Yeah, I think it was.
A woman with a camera. I don't remember.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to have to look it up.
Is it Nicole?
Nicole Eduardo?
I mean, Nancy McCloskey's name is spelled on that chain. Nancy McCloskey's name on this.
What is it supposed to be?
It says McCloskey. I mean, you can feel free to take a time to look at it.
So Nicole's last name is E-D-E-N-E-B-O.
Oh, who?
Nicole.
Oh, Nicole. What is it again?
E-D-E-N-E-B-O.
Well, I'd like clarification on the process because we have 7 minutes. And normally, I would send it to the chairman of the committee. They would get back to me on the edits, and then we'd know what the hell the minute said. I can't vote on putting the one in because I can't tell what's been changed or not.
Take your time, don't you? Take your time. Have you had a chance to review those minutes?
I don't have any problem with it.
This is just going to take too long. I don't agree with the process at all.
Well, I couldn't call it right back. It would be a meeting.
I don't know why you couldn't.
It would be a meeting. 2 out of 3 people. It would be a meeting. We'd be having a meeting. It's different when there was 5 members of the committee. 2 out of 3 would be deemed to be a meeting.
Well, if you've done a copy, then I know what the changes were. That would have been a lot more efficient. You can sit here and read 3 pages and be careful and everybody's waiting. I'm not going to do it. So, well, I'll just vote no.
Call a motion.
Okay. I have a motion to approve the minutes.
Aye.
No.
Okay.
Vehemently disagree with the one on the 17th for the record.
Okay.
That you did not say.
Here's the next question. How do we approve these minutes?
I don't know how it's done.
The next.
Okay, I'm going to, before we say motion to adjourn.
Aye.
A second.
So, now how do we approve these minutes?
Actually, I could have been stuck in the meeting. You couldn't have been at the meeting and then stopped me.
I'm turning it over to the commissioners.
What did you ask?
What?
How do we approve these minutes?
How do we approve these minutes?
Well, I was wondering that from the beginning.
We need counsel for that because this happens every time a committee comes to an end, there's minutes that can hang out there. So we need to talk to counsel about how we can redo this. I'm not sure. I wish I could tell you exactly how to do it.
Normally, committees sort of carry over.
Typically, they do.
Yeah.
Maybe several of the people that are on this committee will be in the next version and they'll be able to approve their minutes. So let's plan and hope for that. Although we're not having a meeting right now.
Right.
We're just discussing.
Yes.
If anybody,
Find out.
I got the book.
A couple copies, too.
As you meet your, you go to the restroom.
He's all right. Yeah, I'm gonna say it's a couple thousand dollars, it's not terrible. It's not terrible, I mean, I.
Good, how are you?
Good, too.
Good to see you.
Yeah, I can get a, like, a basic policy for $100,000, which is, we need to start there.
But most people don't even realize they're not covered.
Well, since I need to give you the minutes.
They believe they're covered under that, and it's not the same thing.
They're covered.
Especially, you're